pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. It is narrated on the authority of Abu Zar, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Messenger of Allah, may peace be upon him, said, three are the persons with whom Allah would neither speak on the day of resurrection, nor would look at them, nor would absolve them, and there is a painful chastisement for them. The Messenger of Allah, may peace be upon him, repeated it three times. Abu Zar, may Allah be pleased with him, remarked, they failed and they lost. Who are these persons, Messenger of Allah? Upon this he, the Holy Prophet, said, they are the dragger of lower garment, the one who reminds others of his gifts, and the seller of goods by false oath. Sahih Muslim, Volume 1, Book of Faith, Hadith Number 192.